I will not live another minute in the invisible prison of resentment. I will not resent how I was raised. I will not resent who was in my life at a young age. I will not resent how I was treated at school. I will not resent what they said about me. I will not resent who was not there that I was there for. I will be free. And my freedom is too important to be in